For now their purpose, if root of 2401 is equal to 7 to the power of x, okay, then the value of x, then the value of x is, if you know very well, cubes of 7. Okay, you understood? 7 cube. What is the 7 cube? 7 cube? 343. If you don't know, means you do here. 7 sevens are 49. 49 sevens are 63. 7 fours are 28. 14. 343 into 7. 7 3 is 21, 2, 7 4 is 28, 0, 3 carry, 7 3 is 21, 2 4 0 1. Came no? 2 4 0 1. How many times is 7? 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. This means in solution. If you know, means here one more, 7 to the power 4 is equal to 2401. If you don't know, means do like this process. So you know here, direct I am writing here, 7 to the power 4 is equal to 7 to the power x. So make the bases are equal, then powers will get the equal results. Now root cancel. Root cancel means 7 square to the power square. So under root, okay, one root, a root, under root square cancel, 7 to the power of x. What is remaining? 7 square is equal to 7 to the power of x. If bases are equal, power should get the equal. So then that implies x is equal to 2 will get. So this is the, if you learn the cubes, and cubes and squares. Squares and cubes up to you practice. Squares and cubes. Cubes up to 10 enough. 10 cube is equal to 1000 up to enough. But squares, 1 square, 2 square, 3 square up to you practice 25 square is equal to 625. Then only it is possible to get the success.